Here's Nick Foligno. Off for Loco, and he scores!
Congratulations to Jacob Loco, his first National Hockey League goal, and it's a beauty.
Miramanov looking, shot, score! Daniil Miramanov with his first in the NHL to tie it.
Et là, c'est l'arrivée de Anthony Richard, le tir et le but! Anthony Richard en échappé, son premier en carrière. Quelle histoire!
C'est sûr que sur le banc, c'était beaucoup d'émotions, là.
He'll leave it. Alexandrov tried to get it in front. Comes back to Rosen's shot. Wide open side of the net, and he scores. Nikita Alexandrov with his first NHL goal.
Bolduc, a shot, he scores! Sam Bolduc's first NHL goal.
I love seeing the smile on a guy's face after his first NHL goal.
Nice pass, finds Cavery. Peltier joins him on the rush. Going to the goal. There's the pass, went in. Scores! Jacob Peltier's first NHL goal. A beauty on a two-on-one.
Et c'est la confusion chez les Hongrois avec Pizzetta qui fait le shoot.
C'est tellement un beau feeling, c'est un rêve de petit gars.
Première victoire dans la Ligue nationale pour Kevin Manolesi à son premier match.
46 arrêts pour le gardien de but originaire de Blainville. Wow. Alors, toute une performance encore une fois.
Tries a pass to Omar, back to the net, centers, they score! First career goal for Guillaume Brisebois!
Give away from Cernak, his goal!